to some weight training, and the sun is coming out, as you can see. So this also means that we can go on inlines very, very soon. This year is actually also the first year that I'm doing weights throughout the season, throughout the inline season. And this is actually to build up for the ice season, but also to build up for the World Championships on inlines.